definitely making a final push for a lot of these players. We're going to talk about this in our future episodes. We're going to have some insiders, and maybe even choo-choo sources will come up and talk to us. So you guys can get an insight what's really going on deep inside the recruiting world of Michigan State.
Choo-choo sources is that eight ball like, will he come to Michigan State?